Rose joins stock company The Solid Bank is the first Far Eastern Russian-Japanese bank targeted its activities toward development of international relations and financial diversification. The mission of The Solid Bank is to meet all clients' needs, having flexible approach to both corporate and private clientele, as well as to participate in implementation of important social-economic programs. The bank operates under the General Bank License number 1329 as of October 12, 2012. The Solid Bank was established in 1991 and for 22 years actively works in the Russian Far East, expanding its networking infrastructure and entering new regions. Today, the Solid Bank is represented by its main office in Petropavlovsk-Kamchatsky, as well as by extensive network across the Russian Federation, including Moscow, St. Petersburg, Kazan, Ufa, Almatyevsk, and Vladivostok. The bank's strategy includes opening of approximately 200 universal structural units in the Russian Far East, designed in line with the modern requirements for corporate client service and development of the retail business. Solid Bank is a modern universal commercial bank and provides extensive variety of banking services to both private and corporate clients. In December 2012, Sawada Holding became a shareholder of the bank, having 40% of shares. This became one of the first direct investments of the Japanese business into the Russian banking sector. The prospective goal of the bank is to obtain the second place among the three leaders in the Russian Far East region. In August 2013, the Solid Bank established partner relations with the Japanese bank Sumitomo Mitsui Banking Corporation. The Solid Bank unites in a single solid team many highly qualified specialists with superior education and extensive background in banking and other businesses.